be the best fucking. This is gonna be the best parking spot I can possibly find. What is going on, people? Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today, I know you can't see because I want to get out because it's right next to the road. So there's cars everywhere behind me. But we're pulled over. There's this pond right here, and this pond is right here in town. It's right across from our little Chicken Express that we have, and it's like a little tiny pond. And there's this place right back here, you can't see because it's in the woods, but it is a Italian place, and they kind of like use the pond as the backdrop to their beautiful restaurant that they have. But anyway, today what we're doing at this pond is we're gonna go out here in about a few hours. Right now it's 5:30, so here in about 2-3 hours when the sun goes down and it gets dark, we're gonna go out here with our headlamps, we're gonna go frog gigging in the kayaks and try to catch as many frogs as we possibly can. So that is gonna be really fun, really interesting. I've only really ever fished at this pond, and that is like barely. I've barely fished, maybe like 4 or 5 times. And I've caught a few crappie, caught a few bass, no monsters. But yeah, today we're gonna go out here to this pond that I've only ever fished at, and we're gonna go frog gigging and catch some big bullfrogs. So y'all stay tuned, y'all be ready for this awesome video. It's gonna be great. And guys, if you haven't already, please make sure to like and subscribe to the Dark Girl Action channel for more awesome videos just like this one, guys. So I will see you in 3 hours. See, here's the pond, there's Chicken Express, there's the gas station here.
Get him?
I'm on this side. Are they straight ahead? Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, you see his eyes.
Yeah, I see him just perched up there.
Just go up to him, and literally when you get right here, try not to lean too far out and just snag him right behind the head.
These are catching up. I'm not going to do it with my hands because I don't want to fall out. Damn it, I stopped. I can't. Got him.
Now when you get him out the net, just kind of grab him behind the head. Oh, he's trying to nose his way out.
He ain't gonna get out, I got him.
Ian, I saw another one back here. We're at bottom right here. We're not going to go any further back. Look.
Got him. Yeah.
Little
frog.
Got
him.
Check out.
Yeah, here. Yes, sir, got him. Heck yeah, that was awesome. We get out of here.
Yes, sir!
Got him! Way to go, Ian. That's a good one.
All right.
perfect execution.
Yes, sir.
I'll say just real quick, they'll go limp. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm trying to get up to you so I can.
And my little tree frog buddy still just chilling.
Hey, Bobby. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's a nice one.
Good frog. How many have we got so far, Griff? Like,
I think like 6 or 7.
6 or 7? Sweet.
Hopefully no escape.
Yeah. Oh, no. Bro, if you want, you can start putting them in mine. Mine's completely blocked off.
Well, once they calm down.
Is it mine?
Is it?
No, really? Mine's got a hole in the bottom.
Oh, we can do that.
Yeah, yours is pretty full, open.
Yeah.
Like my last relationship.
Yeah, Ian's is completely closed.
Hey, there's another one.
Yeah, let me get up here. Watch out, Ian. Sorry, brother. Trying to... Ow. Sorry. Close quarters.
Close quarters.
I'm coming, Griff. Hold on.
Try to go around the other side.
Around the other side?
Yeah. That's where they
stay. You want to use the net?
Big son of a bitch.
You want to use the net, Griff, or you got your hands?
I'll use the net.
Gum, son. That thing is huge. Oh!
Hold on, he's still right here. He's still right here. He's on the other side now.
He's
gonna pop his head
back
up. Just kill it. That motherfucker was fat.
Yeah, he was huge.
It's always the good ones that are hard to get to. Chilling right here, in the water.
Can you see him in the water?
Yeah, I'm gonna have to wait for him to get back, pop back up.
Could you scoop him?
Nah, he's too deep. He'll pop back up on our way back through. That was a big
one. Bring him over here, Griff. Let's see him. Yeah, if you can. I'm trying to turn. That is a big one. That's a huge one.
He got some meat on him.
Yeah, he does. Yeah.
You hear him popping there?
Yeah, they're mad. I see it right there behind that bush, right? In the bush. I'm gonna try to get him. I got this.
Yeah.
Yep. I hear catching frogs. Griff just went over there and just snatched him up with a headlamp. That is wild. That is a good one.
I think we're good.
I think we are too.
Alright, let me get to see what I got for a medium. I also brought my big spotlight. I don't know how charged it is. Flashlight. Ooh, I can see that.
see them from here?
I'm gonna start closing both sides of the lid because it's bouncing so hard.
My pants are soaked.
Yeah, I wear shorts.
I should have.
Ugh.
Sam? Get him. Get him, Griff. Gone? Nah, Griff's going by foot. Yeah!
Yes, sir.
Got him.
Hell yeah.
Sweet.
Oh, shit.
Are they getting out?
One got out.
Uh-oh. You need help?
I got it. Saved it.
You need some help, Griff?
I think that one just took a lucky bounce.
Bass and perch off some cove, bounce off grown ups and shit. That was like 10 years ago.
Got him! Way to go, Ian! Got him!
There's another one back there I saw. He might have gone under. See, maybe they're just popping right now. Now we're starting. Now that we're getting ready to leave, they're all going to start coming out.
What are you doing?
They're hitching a free ride.
Get off my pole, bro. Get off my pole. What are you doing, bro? What are you doing? What are you doing?
where they at.
Oh, they're all tucked in around here. Oh.
Yeah, when you grab their legs, when you grab them by their hips, they just... I really wish we could have used the frog, because I could have showed you, like they do, they'll attack a topwater.
Yeah, that would have been awesome.
During the day.
That's what we did at our river, when they released the floodgate.
Yeah.
There's like three more in there that I saw.
I was just trying to coast them out. They were all packed in there, I couldn't see them.
Freaking monster.
Man. Yeah.
Big grub. Big in. I think it's the biggest one.
Yeah. Nice.
It was too late last night. I was too tired. We were out there on the water for about 4 hours. Mosquitoes, little frogs everywhere. Got really humid back there, especially in all that marsh area. But we got on them. We got on a good bit of them. It was a good time. But now we're going to get to the squeamish part. So if y'all don't like seeing anything being cleaned or anything like that, y'all might want to go ahead and skip to the end, because we're about to start cleaning some frogs. And I'm going to lay them all out for y'all so you can actually see how big these suckers are. They are fat, fat frogs.
I'll just get in here and I'm making a mess of it right now, but let me go get my side cutters to cut the back, that way it's just easier.